Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Oh dear, oh dear. Oh no, there was a bit of fire on the floor. Oh wow. For that kill, he said, "Who's the puppet? You or me?" Damn, he's insinuating that I'm the one who's having my strings pulled. Dun dun dun. So cool. Oh, thank you very much. I'm not very good at parrying, but occasionally I do alright. I'm no good at parrying this guy, though. I don't know what happens in the second phase. It's just crazy. So fast. Let's go. Let's do this thing. Ooh, ow. Get out of my way, chair. Thank you. is really powerful. Oh no, what a waste, what a waste. Oh no. I really hate whatever that attack is. He just seems to grip me with the scythe. It's like a grapple. And it hurts. I had so many health potions left. I didn't want it to go that way. That last word, when he kills you, I'm glad you came back, buddy. Damn, I just about made it out through the font. It's so funny. He's got a very interesting way of talking. Stand on the spot. Oh well, didn't matter. Didn't matter. We're through. So much trouble. So, further saying that he's probably one of Geppetto's puppets, he's got the grinder on his elbow, and the flame enchant, and all the pain and misery that comes with being hit by that. Fair enough. Oh, I did manage to get out. I think it's because of the new extended time I upgraded my character with. Kind of going well for bits there, but then I just ended up chugging down too many potions and dying. Oh, really? You know what, it's probably going to be quicker just to do this and go back around. Let's go. I actually did a dodge away from the hook. And if anyone ever does a rewind on that, my character actually moved. But then I still got set on fire and burn, even though I dodged out of the hook. Which was totally unfair. Really. That was just a really bad hitbox. Yikes. Let's go, let's go. Thank you. No. I thought I had it. I did. I looked down and I saw that you got this emote, and I thought, yep, come on, and then splat. It's interesting, though. I like that fight. It's a good fight. I mean, perfectly balanced for someone who remained with the starting vitality. And that's how you know it's a good Souls game. If you can do it with the base vitality, anyone can do it. Alright, let's go. Let's stop the king. Oh no. Uh-oh, that's the bomb. Oh, whoa, it hit me from back there? No way. I was so out of the blast radius of that, but I wasn't. Oof. Oh well, let's try again. Wait a minute. The second part of that boss seems to have like some slashing damage. No, I didn't buy the slashing resist one. Oh well. Hey, thanks. Thank you so much. I can rotate while he's doing that spell. Ow. Okay, here we go. Phase two again. Come on. Easy boy. Ah, rush. crushed me. No. Oh well. We got all day. We got all day to get him. The boss can only lose because I'll never give up. I'll never stop. I'll just keep on walking through his door. So many hit points. Oh no, he ate my fable counter, whatever that's called.